By the time Shabdung Lawan Namgyal entered retreat, Mijur Tempa had already built a strong base in Trongsa. Mijur Tempa's first military quest started from Bhutan, Chogyal, where it was ruled by a local chieftain, also known as the Dung of Ura. Mijur Tempa faced difficulty in defeating the local chieftain. So Mijur Tempa successfully sought help from locals of Bhutan and jointly with Lama Namse and Druk Namgyal defeated the Chokordepa. After the defeat, Chokordepa fled to Tibet. Mijur Tempa based his rule of Bhutan from Jakarta. Large army moved towards Kurte at the invitation of the widow of Labadar, a chieftain of Kurilung, who was killed by his rival Dharma of Kitlung and Gawa of Padu. Defeated and captured, the forces went towards east to Trashyangsi, where they faced no opposition. The troops marched towards westward to Kurichu Valley and captured Shongar and Tongfu. Coming eastward again towards Trashigang, the forces conquered King Darjam of Ngachang, King Daula of Chitsang, and King Dore of Holong and Wakrom. While the commanders stayed in Shongar to build Shongar Zong, Lama Namse led a detachment of troops eastward. The chieftains of Uzrong and Sengmi submitted to Drukpa forces, but the other local chieftains like King Achi of Kanglu, Lama Naksing of Merak showed signs of reluctance, and moreover, they enjoyed close ties with the Gelugpa government of Tibet. But still, they were defeated and most of the east provinces were captured. On their way back from the east, the forces were invited southward by minor chieftains to annex the Kang region, and they accordingly eliminated Lama Gelsen of Repe. After this, the troops reached Trongsa.